Quebec, Liberal leader Philippe Couillard may decide to trigger Quebec's general election campaign several days earlier than expected, according to Radio-Canada. The CBC's French language network reported that sources close to the premier say he's considering extending the campaign in order to throw François Legault's surging coalition Avenir Quebec into the political arena for a longer stretch. Quebec Premier Philippe Couillard delivers a luncheon speech in Montreal in June. There's speculation that Couillard may trigger Quebec's general election campaign several days earlier than planned, Paul Chasson, the Canadian Press, while the vote would still be held on October 1. As planned, the length of the campaign would be extended from the minimum 33 days to as much as the maximum 39 days. It had long been expected the campaign would begin August 29, a Wednesday. But the new speculation has Couillard calling the vote on the weekend before, or even as early as August 23. Article continued. Bella was for the man who will decide. He wasn't showing his cards Tuesday as he walked into a cabinet meeting in Quebec City. The guarantee is there will be an election on October 1. I guarantee that, Couillard said. It's the first promise I'm making, it will be held. In response to the rumor, coalition leader François Legault said he welcomed an early start. I look forward to campaigning with my great team, presenting our ideas to Quebecers, and turning the page on 15 years of Liberal government, Legault tweeted Tuesday. Whenever you want, Mr. Couillard.